Hey everybody, Savage 8 here. Today we're in the Hidden Chapel. We're gonna do Purge the Heretics. So we have to slaughter 10 elven preachers of the Sovereign Host and kill those other two guys, Celine, Peacemaker, and Olsen. That doesn't say Olsen, that says Oisin, the Merciful. Doesn't that sound terrible? We're killing somebody who calls himself the
Slow,
Merciful.
Slow, sonorous chanting can be heard above the sound of rushing water.
Oh, guys to our right. Alright, let's see what... How about we see about getting healed up, and then we'll see what's through the door straight ahead. Okay, Teal, you're next.
The door slams shut, just as you notice that everything here is coated with quivering muck.
Muck? Did I get anybody in here with me? I called them in! I did! Oh, now they come in, after I'm dead. Alright, let's see if they do it. Hey, Nimeth. Nope. She's not the one that's gonna raise me. Marissa is. Marissa? Only if she tells me, if I ask her to. Thank you. So, the moral of this story is, stand just inside the door. Call your guys. There go all my lovely buffs. Oh, my puppy is dead too. So, this guy did not have companions to raise dead. Danger, danger. Don't get too far ahead. Traps.
The sound of tramping feet approaches from the hall ahead.
Okay. whoa. More danger. Get over here. He's trying to hurt me.
A shrieking cry to the gods of the sovereign host pierces your mind.
Let's call them over here and maybe they'll heal me up. The answer to that would be no. Doesn't this look like it should be a secret door here? Somebody screaming? Leave Nimeth alone. There goes my raised debtor. Where did this guy come from? We didn't kill everybody before? Alright, before we go around the corner, let's rebuff. Into the ground. I like this quest because you have a bunch of characters that are multi-class. You don't see that often in DDO. Opponents that are multi-class. I guess he's dead. Sorry, Muse. Just a little slow on my pots.
Angry shouts fill the room as the elven missionaries rally to their chapel's defense.
Oh, great. Fear and a plague. Alright, Teal, it's me and you. We can do this. If I stand back. I don't think anybody else is alive, but just in case. There is somebody else alive. Okay, let's get some songs going. I'll use this pot. Waste. Oh, and this collectible I got here, first come, first serve. Totally unfair.
Sweet incense hangs heavy in the air, here at the center of the Heretics.
Opened. Ooh, somebody heal me, please. Emma, thank you. Trying to get the break closed before everything dies. I don't know if that helped, but So we have two chests in here. This one, and the secret one. Nothing in this one. And then this one. And nothing in here. Alright, let's see how we did. We got 811 Reaper points. And our XP log. We got Ransack and Genius and Conquest. And let's see what the wiki says we should have gotten. It says slaughter half a dozen, yep. Slaughter all the commoners, yep. Ingenious, Conquest, Ransack. Yes. Oh, it says there are... Did we get three chests? I cannot remember. Behind a secret door. Oh, yeah, we got the one with the Night Scorpion. And then for killing Celine and however you say his name. And then this one that we're standing in front of. So I guess we got everything. Okay. So that's it for Purge the Heretics. So thanks for watching. Tomorrow we're going to do Caged Trolls. And we're not trying to save the trolls either. We're just trying to uncage them and slaughter them. So see you tomorrow.